In Greece, MPs will vote later in the second round of the parliamentary presidential election, days after an earlier poll failed to secure enough ballots to endorse Stavros Dimas. The lifelong politician is the choice of the New Democracy PASOK coalition government for the figurehead role. Last week, Dimas fell short of the 200 ballots needed to secure the position. The vote is expected to go to a third round. Greek Prime Minister Antonis Samaras surprised MPs over the weekend by offering a general election next year in exchange for a vote for Dimas. Nationwide polls had been expected to be held in June 2016. Our correspondent in Athens says the presidential candidate is expected to garner a few more votes from independent MPs in this second round. But even those extra votes won't be enough, and it's unlikely the president will be decided until the third round on December the 29th.